was 1978, when the killing spree of John Wayne Gacy finally came to an end.
He killed 33 times, and his victims were all boys and young men.
The county sheriff's deputy made a gruesome discovery in the crawl space beneath a Chicago residence.
Authorities have tried on numerous occasions to elicit a detailed confession from Gacy, but he has remained tight-lipped about the crimes.
I mean, the idea that I'm some crazed killer strolling around the streets stalking and murdering young altar boys is ludicrous.
I'm gonna write a letter to John Wayne Gacy. I'm gonna get information out of him that no one else has been able to. Not the police, not the FBI, not even his own wife. I'm gonna get inside this guy's head. Hello?
Call from inmate John Gacy from the Menard Correctional Center. Will you accept the charges?
Operator, I accept.
Go ahead, sir.
What's up, buddy?
I can't believe I'm actually talking to you right now.
Just trying to relax, you know? You and I are gonna be real close.
I look so forward to meeting you, Jason.
This guy's talent is fooling people into trusting him.
You can't go there.
My plan is working. I'm getting him to open up, and I don't want to lose him now.
John, do you feel any remorse for killing all those boys?
I never killed anyone.
Jason, come on, relax.
Who do you think did it? John, if it wasn't you.
Well, Jason, we're a lot more alike than you think.
Jason, you haven't been the same.
Jason, that's enough!
Jason, where have you been? I've been calling you for days.
Yeah, I've been busy.
Jason, it's gone too far.
Alyssa!
Don't play me, Jason. Do you have any idea what I'm capable of? Because I know where you live. Do you have any idea how long it would take the guards to get here if you screamed?